Beloit Police ask for the public's help in identifying a robbery suspect. Investigators are searching for this man who was wearing a black and white sweater. Police say he broke into Robinson Elementary School. The burglary happened after school hours on Sunday when the building was unoccupied. Anyone with information should contact Beloit Police.